One breath. As I sit and smell the flowers, the berries, the very fern that will excrete this aroma. As I sit at the ferry terminal with the sky above, my eye moved towards it. I soaked up an image, freeze framed a portrait. An instant turned into an ocean of eternity. It's Vincent, filled with this emotion that is burning me. From what I saw before me needs no explanation. She just riveted my lungs, there was no exhalation. So many questions started through my frozen pondering mind. My interest had arisen from her fondling spines. And I must confess that I am so impressed with the way she strides, and the way she sighs, and the way she glides with those dreamer's eyes. It's more than just a term that lies between her thighs. And through these beer bottle flavors in my life, I see clear what can neighbor with my slice of bliss. The dormant evil that awaits in the grunge, only to emerge after you have taken the plunge. And I don't understand how a serpent has a heart while I'm just a man merchant with his cart. And all I wanna do is barter a mere couple of phrases. I admit this is the clear trouble with gauges to decode this combination. She's the glitch in my system, from chaos to what is simple. It's the hitch of encryption, it's the pursuit of the chase. It's the fun of the catch to find that beautiful face that lies under the latch. When you unlock the mystery below undercover, you see this simple beauty and just getting to know one another. It's like my motor, she can just soothe cool, but only a few fools would ever is can look into those pupils. So I pluck my vocal cords so I can sing to this butterfly, but I can't utter my thoughts and they reverse to see her flutter by.
Feel it in your chest, feel it in your heart. I need a place to lay, I need a place to start. If this ain't it, you'd be lying all along. Cause the path you made, girl, it only made me strong. Cause I was once a seed that needed loving from the seasons. Feed it off your stream that's bleeding trees, and now I'm a tree breathing freedom. Well, I bang, but you burnt those bridges, so now I stare across at you pile of bitches.
Bars, clubs, clubs, freaknicks drenched in vampire's blood. But wait, she looks like a nice girl, I'd like to meet her. She seems a little lost though, I'll try and reach her.
Nah, that's oblivious, don't get involved. She's known to hold the dice of life and let it roll.
Oh, I see, a bit of a gambler. I'll grab my cape and a bag of convo, I think I can handle her. There's stories that she owns a red light to tell the time. I'm ready to judge a book from the inside as well as mine. Excuse me, miss, but as rude as this is, I'd like her to take this tape I made, cause my crew's on some shit and we hit the coffee shop. She's singing lullabies, we should probably stop. I don't wanna get paid like those other guys. That's why this mixtape is for you to borrow. And if you dig the shit, here's my number, call me tomorrow. And as the sun fell and the moon climbed, she went home, locked herself in a room, only to soon find that music can manipulate your mind state. And if you use it as a wish, it'll find ways to blow out all the candles and know how to handle your mind. Hitchhiking near my place, her night was a highlight. Listening close was not what she'd usually do. Her ceiling was a skyline with a beautiful view. There's the vision and the truth from the booth. See girl, I told you what this motherfucking music would do. The next day, she was happy as hell, skipping down the block. Now she's back to herself. Anyone could naturally tell she's no longer trapped in her will, and the music in her mind full had actually helped. But all it took was a taste to see those get money motherfuckers dangling dollars in her face. You punks don't know me or my eerie feel. I learned rhythm from ghosts tapping on the steering wheel. Every car ride was like a start. I've got art in my heart, girl, and there seems to be no light left. My soul is on empty, I'm running out of love, I'm running out of blood. Send me another note, some energized wings of wisdom. Let me go to a place of isolated vision, but I'm steering this boat to uncharted lands. We need to understand that one part